Alright, we are back here with Crash Bandicoot via the Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. Alright, it's about time. One thing we've been forgetting to mention, you may be noticing that for this particular Let's Play, we have not been putting anything in the titles, like any sentences or anything in the titles. Yeah, we can't think of anything. We might just stop that entirely.
Yeah.
It's like, you know, it's probably worth it because it would be a hook, obviously, but, yeah, there's nothing really we can do about it.
Yeah, so if you enjoyed that of our videos, sorry, it's not gonna last. If anything, we might go back and remove the ones that are from the, I don't know, take that all with a grain of salt.
Anyway, this part, we're gonna finish up the remaining levels, and hopefully, hopefully we can get past Stormy Ascent.
I don't know. Okay, Jaws of Darkness. Let's go. This is another level that has Cortex tokens.
Oh, great.
Oh, in order to get the box gem, you need the blue gem.
Wait, don't we have the blue gem?
Hold on. Oh, we do.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Oh, I thought that was gonna fit.
So how are you guys doing today?
Maybe aqua, there we go.
One of those snakes we need to jump on. I think in the original, this was the only... The Cortex tokens in here were the only Cortex things I could ever do. And even then, it required me to replay the level a lot because I kept dying.
Yeah. We recently went back to the original to see stuff. We at least want to try and get one colored gem in the original, but yeah, we gave up.
Yeah. Oh, dang it.
Okay, now there we go.
I thought we were gonna miss out on that one. Wait for it to... Oh, there are a ton of tokens as well.
Oh! It was my fault.
Oh, great.
You know, I just thought of something, Kermit. Why is it that whenever we played, like, a multi...
What? Oh, wait. Okay, no, it just has it. Okay.
Why is it that whenever we play a game that has two-player, it always has to be single-player?
It's a long story, and I really don't feel like breaking the fourth wall right now.
Yeah. But you've broken the fourth wall before.
I mean, like, in the way of, like... Okay, there is a box that we always missed when going after this one. There it is, right there. The blue gems, platforms.
It's another Aku Aku.
One more, and there.
Oh! One more, and we become invincible.
Okay, line up quickly. I swear we wouldn't be able to do this in the original.
We wouldn't even be able to get to this point in the original.
We couldn't get to this point in the original. Oh, dang. Don't tell me I missed a box. Oh, dang, wait. I forgot if there was... No, if I was to jump across there. I don't think there is. Wait. Oh! Move, Crash!
Oh, God.
I'm glad that they fixed the controls, honestly. Why do people still compare this to Dark Souls? I don't get that. This is easier than the original. He wouldn't need to jump on this one. Because if we were to hit it, then it might swing into this. One more. Alright. This cortex bonus room, we might screw up a lot. Yeah. Attacking! I'll get it when we get out. Here we go. See, it requires some timing here. Oh wait, oh, get the key. This is the hard part. Yep. We're gonna be here a while. Oh, great. With that. We die this time, we're just gonna have to cut it. Oh, come on. We said uncut for Stormy Ascent part. And it's not gonna be... We can't really cut it. If... Oh, I didn't think that one could...
Should we cut it?
I don't know. See, that jump right there is the problem we have. Oh. So, if we fail this one, we're gonna have to just cut it, because I don't think that we can, you know, waste all these people's time. Oh, wait, that's how it's done. Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Wait, isn't that how we did it before?
I have no idea. Well, at least we don't have to cut that one. That wasn't that long.
Maybe it was. You be the judge.
Wow, I know that the next ton of tokens over here.
How hilarious.
Just hope we got all of them. I doubt we got. I think we missed a box. We better not have. Oh, I think we did. Oh, great.
Please tell me we have enough.
We better have enough.
Yes, okay, good. Oh.
Right up.
Here we go.
Yes.
Percentage went up a lot.
Yeah, Now we have both of the bonus, not the bonus levels, the secret levels, whatever, if you really call them that, unlocked. We're not gonna do them right away, of course.
The castle machinery. Alright. Wait a second.
What?
Forgot we haven't played as Coco yet.
Oh, right, that was a thing. That's something that they added in. I guess I wasn't thinking about it because, you know, this is Crash 1. She wasn't in this one. Just, there's gonna be somebody asking for her, I bet, so just do it. Okay, fine, we'll play as Coco once. Green gem, we got the green gem, right? We got the green gem. Alright. The green gem. With a, oh. Not like it matters. Oh, great. This just takes me to the end. But I miss all the boxes.
Well, I'm just gonna quit out.
Oh, great. Alright, don't. Let's just. Don't touch the green gem. Alright, let's go. Poor Coco. Oh yeah, unlike, say, some other game we know, she plays identical to Crash in this one.
Yes! Thank you, Vicarious Visions, for making that the case.
I'll wait. There we go. I think she's voiced by Debbie Derryberry in this game.
You mean the voice of Jimmy Neutron?
Yes, she is. She also voiced her in all. Yeah. Also, the whole angel thing, when they, you know, when they die, they turn into angels. That was not the case in the original Crash games. I mean, when you get blown up by, like, the nitro crates in Crash 2 and 3, that is the case, except he's playing, you know, Crash is playing a didgeridoo.
We don't have to pronounce
it. It was in SpongeBob, for goodness sake. Oh, yeah. But, yeah, it was just like they would just fall on a black screen.
Yeah. That's not even enough to explain it, really.
Yeah. Well,
this is going to be one of those days, isn't it?
Man.
We keep it.
We need to focus.
Jesus.
Maybe we shouldn't jump.
If you don't jump, just walk.
Even then, that almost killed us. But did we die by jumping on that crate?
Oh my god, that would...
I think we did. Oh my god.
Well, we're idiots.
You're more of an idiot than I am.
Can we please stop?
Oh, man,
I mean with the insults. What have I done to you?
Oh, great. Sorry. Squeeze there. I forgot how many tries it took us to do that on the. Okay.
Here we go. There you go.
Only have like 5 crates. What the?
Okay.
Um am I supposed to go? Well, I guess that explains it.
Does this lead to death?
No, it doesn't. Is there anything up top of one of these? I can't bounce higher than that. I can. Thought I could.
I guess she has a lower bounce height or something.
Alright, don't touch that! That'd be a stupid thing.
Yeah, very stupid thing.
Alright. This requires precise order. Like that.
Oh, one more box.
One more box. Just don't die, because I don't want to redo all that.
We missed the box.
Better not. Oh. Hey, smoke. Oh, wait, no, I can just kill that thing.
The last box.
Yeah, now I get to the end. Alright.
Oh, dear. Careful.
He's got like two. Okay, now one.
That's the second time that's happened.
There we go.
Bravo!
Oh, this is a simple laugh. Coco, you don't look so good there. Oh, God. By the way, we've replayed stuff. Not replay, we've done some research. Yes, Crash does go ba-da-ba in the original. Oh. Time to fight Brio.
Dr. Nitrous Brio. Embryo for short.
Yeah, that's what most people call him, so we'll call him that.
Or just Brio.
Alright. I think they made this longer longer than the original. I could be wrong on that. So what we do here, we need to stomp on the green goo blobs that he creates. And it squirts back at him. In the original, it just like, you know, it just disappeared. Nothing happened to him. They just disappeared, but yeah, it took a piece out of his health.
It made no sense.
Glad again Vicarious Visions changed that up. Long ago. There we go. Wouldn't work it. Oh, crap, didn't think of that.
Go.
Was not focusing. Wait, actually. Remember. Oh, right. Oh. It turns into this. Right. The little icon up there next to the health bar. That wasn't in the original. They added that. And I've died. Great. Oh yeah, if you die in a boss, you have to start from the beginning. Oh. That particular phrase always makes us work, because, you know, basically, it's a 50-50 chance on whether or not you're gonna hit him or not.
Oh, great.
And like I said, because they don't give you free Aku Akus whenever you die in the bosses like in the original, it makes it even harder. If there's one part of the Insane Trilogy that is harder, well, I mean, for Crash 1, I'd say the fact, or for any of them, for that matter. I'm not sure about the other, I just died again.
The longer we make this video, the more parts we're gonna have to make it.
That is not,
We're still going, anyone who's wondering, we're still going through some issues, especially bigger issues at the time of this recording. Thankfully, it's just they're not home at the moment.
Yeah, at least we think so.
If we ever do go back to our main channel, or if our main channel ever goes off of its hiatus, then uploads will still be rare.
Yeah, little small update that probably none of you care about.
Or like one or two of you. All right, now.
Do not screw this up.
I need silence here. I forgot how the transition looked in the original, but I'm pretty sure it wasn't that, you know.
I think you hit him when he's close.
Oh, come on!
Okay. See, that, I...
It's 50-50. That's what it is. Be asking yourself, couldn't we just spin those? No, I don't think so. If I remember correctly, we can't. Oh! People are probably like, oh, come on, this guy sucks. And to answer that, yeah, there's truth in that one. It's gonna be dead silent here. Okay, I guess we don't jump on his head, we jump behind his head, if that makes any sense.
That theory is probably wrong.
No, I don't think that theory is wrong. Final blow, come on. There we go. That one. I think he just fell down in the original. He didn't fall out the window.
He could fly.
He did not fly, Bart.
He was trying to.
Well, that's the end of Brio. Well, not completely. There's still bonus stages. There's like one more bonus stage, I think, of him. The lab.
Lab.
The yellow gem is here.
Okay. We're just gonna save, just in case.
Alright. I'm extremely doubtful we're gonna get this on our... We need to get the gem here.
I doubt it. It took us many times, more tries than Slippery Climb, to get this one.
Yeah. It's because of the whole timing thing. And there's two particular parts that always screw us over.
Yeah.
Oh, and the Tana bonus stage. Oh, wait, I wasn't paying attention. And the Tana bonus stage. And this particular stage is the one... Like, remember when we said that there was a particular Tana bonus stage that required you to do something very precise in order to get a box on top of another box?
Well, this is the one.
Thankfully, though, we don't have to worry about dying.
It's coming up.
Okay.
show you what we mean.
There is another box above that trampoline box.
You do that to get it.
Two, actually.
Yeah, that's the last ton of bonus stage.
For the entire game. This guy.
Yeah, this guy with the electric hands.
He's wearing gloves this time instead of like the original where it was just coming out of his hands. You need to hit him while there is no thing.
While his hands aren't electric.
You have to hit him three times.
Originally, it just used a high-pitched version of a very generic scream sound effect.
Yeah. But they basically made their own, so that's nice.
Really nice. Oh. Well, there goes all chances for the gem.
Great. That's just great. Whatever. We're not... It wouldn't have mattered either way.
Great. Whatever, we done it once, we don't want to do it again.
And if this was the original, well, we wouldn't even bother because obviously we'd probably die from other means.
Namely the controls.
And there are people, hardcore Crash fans, who say that the controls have dated. Have not dated very well, are very dated in that game.
Yeah. Or else they're talking about how heavy he feels.
I don't know. That's what we were meant to do.
It doesn't even matter now.
Okay, this one part is what we always... is always very scary for us. Because you need to time it. Very right. Okay. I'm not gonna even say it. Because what's the point of saying it? Oh. Does he even walk towards you? I think he walks towards you.
Right, here is the nice part.
That scares us.
Oh.
Yeah. Again, it wouldn't have mattered either way. Oh, by the way, unlike the original where if you die from trying to get one of these, it doesn't just skip you past. It just does this. Nearly perfect, but you died. Crash gets pissed off.
It's not my fault. It's not my fault, you bumbling idiot.
Whoa, Bart.
That is true.
Good point. Alright. Okay, the Great Hall.
The Great Hall. This actually is the way to the alternative ending.
The alternate ending. What word is it?
I don't freaking know.
We're not gonna go there just yet. We are going to go back
and do
the bonus levels. The secret levels. Whatever one it is. Alright. Okay. Whole hog. As we said, this is another warthog stage.
Or hog section, whatever. Is it really?
It's warthog, I think. It is a warthog. Let's go. I forgot all about this one. This is another one we didn't make it to in the original.
Okay, because
we're used to analog control. That's our excuse. How many more boxes? Well, it's a clear gem anyway, so it doesn't matter. You can't. If you thought you could jump over that, no, you can't.
Lesson learned.
Wait,
more. I didn't know Crash could fly.
He's not flying.
He's falling with style.
This side. No, I've got stuck. Oh.
At least we broke the box.
It didn't count.
Oh, of course. That's one way to break a box.
To break it with your back.
Unless you break your back yourself.
God, I almost missed that one. I think we're close to the end. No! Oh!
Oh!
Those are the last three boxes. Warthog. Whatever. Now, because they gave us so much trouble in the sky levels, I say good riddance.
It's kind of mean.
Whatever. Alright, the next one, as we've said, is another dark level.
Okay, fumbling in the dark. Whoa.
All right. There are some boxes back there, but we're not gonna go after them.
Yeah.
Then again, couldn't we get the clear gem here? I think we could, but I'm just not gonna bother with it.
Oh, come on, Kermit.
No, it's all far back there now. If we die, then maybe. If we die before the first checkpoint, that is. I thought we were gonna miss that one. Is there any checkpoints here?
It doesn't seem to be.
Oh no, there. Okay, so that means we won't go back for the other boxes.
I think there was like a ton back there.
Oh yeah, there was.
Jesus.
Oh, that run! I was going at like full speed. Oh, great.
Okay.
I was about to say, what am I supposed to do? Oh!
Can't really time anything when you're like about to die.
When you're about to run out, I mean. Whatever one of that was the one. Yeah, there was seven in the beginning.
Whatever.
We've got another big fish to fry.
Oh god, you're not talking about...
I guess we have no choice.
I don't want to do that, no. Can we talk about this?
No.
Oh, fine. We'll give it to you, folks. Rage will, in fact, happen.
Super sponge levels?
Well, maybe not around those. Possibly, though.
Alright. The cut level from Crash 1, Stormy Ascent. Let's save, just in case. Here we go. So yeah, this was a cut level from Crash 1 that they removed because it was too hard. Good luck, you're gonna need it. Screw you. We kind of screwed up some things. We were thinking about an unused waterfall level when we were talking about the stage. In the original, there were checkpoints, but the bonus round was not completely added in. There was a guy who you can hack the level into Crash 1 with a simple Game Shark code, but there was this one guy who thought the bonus round was possibly a ton of bonus round, but no, it's a real one.
Yeah.
So yeah, in a sense, it, you know, right and wrong, it was unfinished in a sense, but the level itself was, you know.
We need complete silence on this one.
Thankfully, it's a clear gem, so we don't have to worry about, you know.
Probably because it's so long.
Yeah, very long, in fact.
Scared.
If this made it into the PlayStation 1 version and it was required to 100% the game, then we'd probably hate Crash Bandicoot.
Oh my god. Probably shouldn't have said that.
It was a new franchise, so like they didn't really know what direction to take. I mean, have you heard of the 2D, rejected 2D intro for Crash?
Oh god, don't get me started on that. I thought that the intro that was in the final game was, I thought that was already like quick and kind of weirdly executed, but then that, oh my god, no, that takes the cake.
Also, I mean, the freaking Tiny Tiger and the Komodo brothers were in there. They weren't in Crash 1.
Yeah, they were in Crash 2. Were they meant to be?
I doubt it. I don't think so.
Don't tell me that Crash 2 was in development.
Well, that's number one. Oh, we should have put a timer up.
I don't know how to do any of those.
If we figure it out, then it'll probably be already up before we even mention it. Oh, that's how it was done. Okay. Oh, look how fast that's moving. Die.
Jump.
Yeah, there's parts where you need to jump early. Oh, wait, I didn't see it happen. Oh.
We were on the platform.
Right. We're back here now. Nope.
How many lives are we going to...
Oh, goodness gracious, mercy me. Spikes all over the place too, which also doesn't help. That didn't... What? I thought it was going to open.
Oh, dang.
Oh!
Oh!
Alright. Yeah, don't stand on that for too long or it's gonna spin all the way around and knock you off. Alright.
Jump, not gonna. Oh, I thought we weren't gonna make that.
Hey, ay, ay.
Whoa.
Die!
The Wump. I need all the Wumpa fruit I can get. Jump early.
No. Oh, we... Oh, for goodness gracious sake. Okay. Again, say this. Glad it's not a colored gem.
The game would be unplayable if that was the case. And forget the time relic for this. We're not bothering. There's no way that that is... there's an achievement for it. Well, forget it. I'll say when a game is 100%. Especially Crash 1. Because the time relics... I did it again! Oh! Note to self. Stop. We are stuck on the first... Oh, we needed that. Oh. We're stuck on, like, the first checkpoint. Wow, we need to shut up as soon as we get to that part. Oh! Now we're stuck back here.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my... Oh, well, it's too late now. Too late now.
Clement.
We've almost gone through like 20 lives or so. No, probably less than that, because I think we died obviously a couple times, but still.
I don't know how much more of this I can handle.
Oh, that's what we did wrong. We didn't wait, we forgot to wait.
Great.
Here! Do not wait. Wait now! No! What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? I don't freaking know what I'm supposed to do.
Oh!
Oh, by the way, I forgot who said it. Somebody who worked at Naughty Dog. So that they were ashamed that they had to cut this level from the original, because they personally thought it was the best level in the game.
Excuse me?
now I feel guilty now. Oh, yeah, if you die too many times, it handicaps the whole game and turns some of the crates into checkpoints. Oh, wait, I think that probably would have been it right there. Okay. Now we jump onto you. And then jump back to you, and then there! Okay.
Now, don't screw it up.
Is there anything in here? What is the point of this? There's the next chapter.
It's about time.
Oh! Great. That's good. That's great. That's grand. Screw you.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of parts where you have to keep going up and down.
Yeah. It's by far... No! Oh!
Oh!
Screw you.
Eventually it's gonna get to the point where one of those crates turns into a checkpoint.
Oh yeah, that's probably gonna happen. I didn't think I'd be doing this again. The video's... Oh, come on!
The video's gonna be up to an hour because of this Wednesday.
Oh my God.
Oh! Again?
It's marvelous how we keep getting stuck in places that we were easily able to get past before.
Happens to us all the time in games.
Oh, great. I would welcome one of those crates to turn into a checkpoint. What the fuck? What hit me there?
Stupid hit detection. Also, sounded like your balls dropped. Kermit,
don't say that.
Wait, demonetize?
Better not be. Finally, now, do not die here. Oh, great. Oh, good. These things obviously count, also count as checkpoints.
Oh, great, wait, this is a hard one.
Oh, great, I remember this one. This one was so difficult, I forgot all about this. Oh wait, I was supposed to...
just casually fall off a cliff.
I'll screw that one up. At least that doubles as a checkpoint.
Yeah, thank God for that one.
Okay, we destroy this. Carefully come back. Oh! I think we're supposed to spin jump at that one.
Great.
If we can put a timer up, bonus round, we'll count towards the time.
Great. The one thing I didn't need to hit on.
Oh, what?
Well, that would have been enough.
Great. Wait, isn't there a hidden crate up there?
Oh, great.
I forgot I need to keep focused on the amount of times we bounce on it.
Too many times.
I don't think so. Okay. Go away, Brio. You're supposed to be dead.
Hey, time it.
No! No! Bart, calm down.
There was a reason why this was locked in a vault.
Oh. There are some people who've considered this the worst or hardest crash stage, and you could consider that, well, it wasn't in the original, so it doesn't really... Oh!
It doesn't really count, but...
We're up to 50 minutes. This video is going to go over an hour.
Look at the bright side. At least the boss with Cortex isn't that hard.
Yeah. Unless we end up dying from it.
Yeah.
How much you want to bet that this is the... No, then again, I think it was... Did that article come out before this stage was released to the public, or was that...
Maybe.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh!
God. Okay. I don't know how many times we're gonna have to.
At least this isn't costing lives.
Oh, I forgot about that one. It's costing time, though.
Yeah, point taken.
I can clip through Rio.
Oh, great.
Be careful when walking on that.
Wait for you.
Wow, I screwed that one up. Oh, wait.
What?
There are crates above that.
Oh, great.
Because if you think about it. Okay, so we need a. When you bounce off of this. No, that's not. Oh!
How much more can one guy handle?
Oh! People are probably like, why don't you cut this? Well, obviously, no. We want full proof that we're doing this legit. And two, with the whole timer thing, if we can get that working.
Probably not.
I think, oh my god. I didn't know how. Oh my god.
Now we're just stuck back here. That's great.
Oh my god. How long have we been on this? One little part.
Hit the gear.
Yes, okay.
Oh. Sitting on my leg, Kermit.
I didn't know that. I thought that was the chair. There was TNT crates. That's where. Okay, so we were on the right path before. It's just we.
This stage. Forget this stage.
Now I heavily regret doing this.
Oh, cool.
Not the game, the stage.
Oh, well, we didn't break that.
That was our fault. We need to stop talking. That's what we need to do.
The more we talk, the longer.
It's already been a long enough, Bart. Well, I mean, I don't know where that is.
Oh.
Hold on a second. I think I just thought of something. Let me do this. Oh! That's. Oh, wait, no. What's the pattern? What is the pattern?
Well, there's no...
I am so confused. Like, I am at a loss right now.
We did this before. How the heck did we do it before?
I have no idea.
Oh! I can't. Can we please just skip?
No, it's a part of the gem. We are doing this legitimately.
Doesn't it already count for a checkpoint?
I don't. Fine, we'll try that again. I just... simple spin. That's what I was supposed to do.
Oh, you sack of shit. At least we got it done. Oh my god.
All right, now back to the real torture of the stage. Imagine if there were spikes up there.
That would be some bullshit.
Go. Wait.
We have 10 way. 10 more. It's the end.
Oh my god. I think there's a checkpoint on the top. Really close. Dang it, there might have been something up there.
No,
no, I wouldn't let me jump.
It wouldn't let. That was not that. That was just cheap.
That was level design fault. It's the bad of level design. That was not our fault. That was level design's fault.
Oh my god.
God, I hate to see just how long it took us to get past the Brio bonus stage alone.
Oh my god.
Whatever.
Probably clicked away from the video as soon as that happened.
Okay, there! We were getting stuck on the spikes down there.
Again, collision is all out of whack.
Whack, whack! Go, go. Don't do that. Next checkpoint. This is also, I think, the final checkpoint. The rest is downhill from here. Really downhill from here?
Yep, this is where we forgot everything.
I think in the when we first did it, this was the one part we spent the longest on.
Because we were so confused.
Yeah, when it starts to move away.
Oh, this one's fun.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay. This I forgot. I think we just stay still. Yeah, we just stay still on that one.
Oh.
This is the one. This is the part. This is really close to the end. This is the part we always screw up on. Oh, wait.
Oh. Okay, do not screw.
Any of these, do not screw them up.
Oh, we did it. We're over an hour.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Let's go.
Beat the shit out of Cortex now, and let us end this adventure.
Oh god.
Oh my god. Oh. The great hall. So here, obviously, it says to return here once you have every clear gem. We were able to get here without all of them. Yeah, I think it was like only 20 of these things you had to jump across.
Yeah.
There's a picture of Tana up ahead. Yeah, you see. Hold on, though. That is like, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and there was another one there, 6. Yeah, you only need 20 to get that is, right. That's kind of going against what you, said. Okay, so was that changed for the Insane Trilogy, or was that just, is that a slip in development? That's not all of the clear gems.
Right. I like the word with vicarious visions on that one.
But yeah, you don't. Really, in a sense, going for that alternate ending is not worth it. In the original, especially in the original.
Yeah.
Alright. Let us fight Cortex. And like we said, the whole saving issue, even if you were to defeat Cortex in the original, you obviously, you'd have to replay the lab in order to fight him again.
That is so dumb in the original, but at least they fixed the saving.
Here we are.
Oh, great. The final boss.
Dr. Neo Cortex.
God, Cortex.
Alright, we deflect the green ones.
Oh, great.
Wait, do I have any Aku Akus? I don't.
Oh.
Darn you, Crash Bandicoot.
Here we go. Okay. Oh, the blue ones. You need to do. Go on a path.
Almost missed that one.
Yeah, you need to deflect multiple of them. His little emblem up there is all scuffed up.
Yeah.
Some of them go diagonally. The blue ones, that is. That one you see. Yeah, this one, it's rapid fire.
Yeah, here he does rapid fire.
He kind of follows you in a sense. No! I needed that.
Oh, that killed us.
Great.
Darn you, Crash.
And this is usually the one we're usually good at. Nah, I'm just kidding. I think we died a couple of times. Anyway.
Great.
How the heck? How the heck did his lair, castle, whatever, catch on fire?
Did he leave the oven on?
No.
It's because of Stormy Ascent.
Oh, probably. I wouldn't be surprised. Also, it was like Brio's fat ass falling out of the thing.
What, he landed in something? I don't even know.
Yeah, I can't make a joke for that one. Give us a green. Thank you.
You almost missed it.
Alright. Screw this up. Them not unhandicapping the bosses in this one is... This isn't...
Okay. Final part. Yeah, just one hit.
Just one hit. Just one little thing. And if you miss that, then you're sad. We even got that in the original. Oh, great. All right.
I was wondering when he was gonna say yeehaw.
He said that whenever he defeated a boss, and now he finally took him that long. Alright. We have rescued Tana. And now, the adventure is
developed by Vicarious Mission. Development support by Torx for Bob.
The same people who made that. Oh, an Iron Galaxy. I don't know who Iron Galaxy is, but I do know who Torx for Bob is.
Oh, God.
Torx for Bob made that extremely mediocre Madagascar game.
Yes, and that Disney Extreme Skate Adventure where they made Rafiki look like. It needs to be seen to be believed.
Now, don't get me started on the Toy Story characters.
Oh. And the crappy Buzz sound-alikes in there, too.
And a crappy Jesse sound-alike.
Yeah. We're never gonna discuss that.
Alright, so this concludes Crash Bandicoot via the Insane Trilogy. Maybe in the far future we'll do... most likely in the far future we'll do Crash 2.
Yeah, Crash 2 is the best.
But for right now... that is all for Crash Bandicoot.
Yes. So, thank you all for watching. We hope you enjoyed us screaming our lungs off for a Stormy Ascent, and I hope you enjoyed this quote-unquote insane adventure.
That was not funny, Bart.
Sorry. It's wordplay.
I don't care of the wordplay. But now it is time for us to go back to our licensed junk.
Oh, great.
So yeah, Russ, we'll be seeing you next time for the next game we'll be playing. We don't know which one.
The next actual game we'll be playing is probably Bendy and the Dark Revival.
Yeah, we're feeling different about Bendy. We know that was like a game that was made by a small team of developers, but the Bendy's a franchise is a big mess.
So we're not looking forward to that one, but we'll play it, even though none of you will probably watch it.
As long as we don't screw up the audio.
Well, I mean, if we have this working, then yeah.
Is it? No. No warthogs. So, studio head. I thought that said stupid head. Wow, Kermit. All right, no more. Thank you all for watching. We hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Be sure to check out our main channel, Mike's Toontown. And we will be seeing you soon for more stuff.
For Halloween, we may play a bunch of crappy games.
Dear God, Bart. No.
Okay, maybe, maybe not. Maybe some... I don't know.
Great. Now that you've said that, something bad's probably going to happen.
You shouldn't have said that.
We'll be seeing you, folks. Thanks for joining us. And screw Stormy Ascent!
Well, we don't need this anymore.
Oh, God, Crash. Ah. Now...
yay, it's no longer broken.
It's never been broken. Ugh. Where is it still on?
Oh, crap. Turn it off.